council District 1, Vivian Cody, and is James right in?
Is James right in?
Okay, so we'll only hear from Vivian Cody, and once again, we ask that you give your remarks for 5 minutes.
Hello. I'm a country girl, so I'm going to go straight across the field and not go down the road. I'm from the country. I moved to Valdosta in 1970 in District 1, so District 1 is like a very special area to me. I reared all of my children there, so the reason I want to run this school is this. I'm so excited about this opportunity, and again, I want to introduce myself. My name is Vivian Miller Cody, and I'll be running for District 1 city council in this area. My goals are simple: improving, maintaining parks, recreation, and education opportunities for our children in District 1. Promoting community beautification. What I mean by that is, we clean up the area. All that sewage and all that stuff running through canals, we get out there and start a neighborhood, pick up trash once a week or once a month. We can clean up for our disadvantaged people and our senior citizens. I will be the first leader to be out there to pick up paper, because you shouldn't be a leader if you don't want to be the first partaker. That's my goal. Also, I want to work with the city with doing the sewer and the drainage system within our community. With the water backs up in our area, we have a mess over there in District 1. So my thing is, let's clean that up. I'm hosting my kickoff in July 25th at Valdosta Park from 11 to 1 p.m. If you can attend, I thank you. If you can't attend, I still thank you. All I wish you to do is help me win this District 1 campaign by voting November the 3rd. Again, my name is Vivian Miller Cody, and I'm running for District 1 City Councilman. Thank you.